Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to make this beautiful Christmas bow ornament. It's really easy. We connect it right here in the middle. And I think it's really beautiful looking. So hopefully you like it and you'll try it. So let's start it. Okay. We started with the slip knot. And we'll chain 8. Connect to the first loop. And slip stitch. So we have our circle here. Chain 1. And now we're doing a single crochet. And we'll need 12 of them in a circle. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay, we connect with the first one with the slip stitch. So we have our little bitty circle. Now we chain 3 as a first double crochet, and we make another double crochet in the same spot. Okay, next double crochet in the next stitch, and we again making another one in the same spot. So when you finish the whole circle, you should have 24. So we get to this part. We have 24 double crochet, and we stitch it on the top of the first double crochet, like that. Now chain 3. Going to the next stitch, and we just doing it halfway, so we have 2 loops on a hook. One more time. We have 3 loops now, and we take the thread through all of them at the same time. Now you chain 5. 4, 5. The first goes right into the last half stitch, so we're going right here. Halfway. We're going to the next stitch, halfway, to the next stitch halfway, and now through them all. So we're making something like this. And looking, okay, and surely enough I have, wait a minute, oops, lost my needle. So I finished them. You have to have 12 of them. I have five chain five right here, and we slip stitching on the top of this and slip stitch. Now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 of these little guys. So now we have to slip stitch in that circle, and we chain three for the first double crochet, and then chain five, 3, 4, 5, and we're making double crochet in the middle. Now we're going to the next one, making a double crochet, chain five, and another one in the same spot. So we're making those little half circle. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops, wrong way. This is kind of a confusing because you have to look where you're sticking it. So I have to go back and do it again. I have to go into this circle. Or maybe not. Nope. Okay. Okay, so we make it in here. Okay, we're not making the five stitches. Sorry about it. Okay, at this point, go from here. Sorry for confusion, because we needed to make a double crochet first and now chain five. And make another double crochet. So we're making those circles, going into next one, chain five, and another double crochet. Okay, and oops, and I'm doing it wrong again. Now we chain five. Okay, so it looks like that. You're going all over to this end of the circle. So I'm gonna turn it around now because I don't have anything else to work into it, but that's okay. You hook it up on the top, and now you again have to slip stitch yourself in the middle of the circle. And what we do now, chain three. And we make another double crochet and one more. chain three. And we make three more double crochets in the same spot. So this is one, two, and three. Going into next one. Two and three. Now you chain three and making another three double crochet in the same spot. Okay. So going into next one, and making three double crochets, now you chain three, and three more double crochets. Okay, going in the next one. Kind of making them more so I could show you how to stitch them together. So I need some workspace for that. So I would have to make a little more than I usually do, but that's okay. The half what we work on it, it's not that big, so it shouldn't be taking that long. Okay, so this is three, chain three, and do three more. Okay, now we turning our work around and we working on a half circle like this. So we finish this one and now we going the one before last. So that's why I'm saying it's not gonna take that long. Okay. So when you a slip stitch, you probably end up right here where I am right now. So you have to slip stitch yourself to the opening right here. So just slip stitch right there. Okay, you chain three and three more, and now you do a double crochet, chain three, a double crochet in the same spot, chain three. Whoops, that's not chaining three, is it? One, two, three. And one more time in the same spot. So it looks like this. Little three circles. Okay, jump into the next opening and we're doing the same thing. Chain three. Double crochet, chain three, and another one in the same spot, and one more time, chain three, and the same spot. Okay, see, that's how it looks. And I'm going to go all the way to the end because, like I said, I want to show you how to end up, how to splice it together. So, okay, where are we? Okay, chain three. And one more. Double crochet in there. Going to the next one, chain three, very simple, and I really think it's really beautiful, and it looks like, you know, you put so much work into it, and it's not, it's really simple. And when I say simple, you can believe it, it's simple because I don't crochet that much. Okay, so one more I have here. Two, three. And so one, two, three. A second one. And one, two, three. Third one. Okay, so now you turn the work around and you're working on the last row. Okay, so you again trying to get into the middle of the circle where you chain three, and we put two more double crochet in here, so we have a three double crochet right now. Then you jump in a circle in the middle and you make two double crochet, so that's one, two. Now you chain three and you put two more double crochet, one, two, in the same spot, and then you make three double crochet in a third circle. So one, two, and three. Okay, then you jump from here to the next one. You make three double crochet, two, and three, and then you go in the middle circle when you make two double crochet, so that's a one, two, and then you chain two and you do two more double crochets, one, two, and in a third circle right here you make three double crochet. Okay, so you're doing it like this to the end of the circle, and you slip stitch and cut the thread away because your first circle is done. So the second circle, see, like I've done it already, I did the whole circle. So the first one has to be done like this. The second one I did 3 double crochet in the first one, and I did 2 double crochet in the middle one, and then you chain one and you take the other piece and you go wrong side against the wrong side, and the only thing you have to remember is to stick it in that opening with this one right there. So we go in there and we make slip stitch or single crochet. I prefer a single crochet. And then you chain one and you're going back and you make those two double crochets in here like you did before. And then you make those 3 double crochets right there. So 1, 2, and 3. And then you're going into those 3 pieces. So we again go 3 double crochet here. 1, 2, and 3. Then you're going into the middle one. 1 and 2. Then you chain one. We're not chaining 3 anymore. We chain 1. And then we're going back here and we make single crochet right here in that little thing where we put the 3 chains in, you know. And now we do a 1 single crochet right there. I mean 1 chain. We chain 1, better say, and we're going back to do those 2 double crochets right here because we still have to finish up the last row. And then we go back to the 3 double crochets. Oh my gosh, I have such a hard time with that, what I'm doing. But at least I'm hoping you see what I'm doing. I don't crochet fast, so you should be probably following okay. Now we're going to the next one. We make again 3 double crochets. Okay, and then we're going and we do 2 double crochets in here. And we chain 1. And we're going back to here and we single crochet this. Chain 1. And going back to finishing up the 2 double crochets. So I'm going to end up right here and I'll show you how it looks like. And that's why I was working on my half circle so much, so I can, you know, show you at least, well, I'm showing you 2 of them, so you know how nicely it's hooking up from one side to the other. I mean, it's really beautiful. It's so many, you would think it's so many different stitches are in there, but it's not really, you know, it's not really. And like I said, I like the way it look. I put the balloon in there, but I didn't have a chance to put it in the sugar water yet, and so it's not stiff yet, and so, you know, it has a balloon inside, but I still think that you nicely can tell what it is And that it's a really nice stitch. And when the balloon gets off, you really could see different things through them. So I think it's awesome looking. Well, anyway, thank you for watching. Hoping, you know, that what I'm showing you, it's something you want to see. Because I'm trying to always bring you something beautiful. And so anyway, we'll see what tomorrow or Monday is going to bring. But I'm going to now find out something nice and make sure I'll bring it to you. So I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.